guys, what's up? I'm Mumblechon. Welcome back to another video, and in today's video, I am back with Duke Nukem Forever, as you can see. So, yeah, as always, if you like this, hit the like button, share, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you guys know when I go live and when I upload, all the good stuff. And yeah, so let's get to it, shall we? Last time we destroyed a giant, like, freaking mothership type thing, and now we're on the Lady Killer. So, I don't know what the fuck's gonna happen. Let's see, shall we? Bosses are only damaged by turrets and explosives. Good to know. No point trying to punch a fucking boss to death or anything, but... yeah. Okay, I'm in the vents. Oh, hello. Hello, woman.
Hey! Hey, you!
Hello.
Oh my god, it's Duke!
It is.
The elevator's about to fall. The brakes were squealing. You can save me, right? I mean, of course you can. You can do anything. Duke, pull the brake! Come on! Pull it again! Go on, pull it! Pull it again! Go on, pull it!
I'm pulling it. So, huh?
Hey, hey, you!
Yep.
Oh my God, it's Duke!
It is.
The elevator's about to fall. The brakes were squealing. You can save me, right? I mean, of course you can. You can do anything.
They're pulling it.
Pull it again. Go on, pull it. Pull it again. Go on, pull it. We're still falling. Pull it again.
What the fuck do you expect me to do?
Pull it again. Go on, pull it. We're still falling. Pull it again.
Here we go, bitch.
Oh my god, Duke, thank you. I'll go down with you anytime.
Can I just, like... bitch?
What the fuck?
That thing made me miniature. So... yeah, standing on them does not make you any bigger again, unfortunately.
Hey, are you like a toy or something? Come to life? Oh, you're pretty cool.
I'm not a toy, kid. I'm an action figure.
Okay. That makes sense.
So tiny. What the hell? I know right where I'd stick him.
Sweet. It really is you, Duke. You're right inside my RC car. You wanna use it? Got your symbol on it and everything.
Oops, I tapped it. Okay, so I gotta use like the little booster thingy on it. No, I did not want to hop out. Should I continue driving, or...? Probably a better idea, but... Here's another bee's handbrake, yeah. I gotta go this way. Okay. Where to from here? Over this way? Where the fuck am I going? Okay, there's the guys going that way. This way. It's amazing down the stairs. Okay, it's not meant to do that. This way, maybe? Surely not. You just come down those. Probably have to go that way. I do get confused. I get confused in games, but like that, I feel like this is taking the biscuit just a little bit. And how confused I can get in one fucking mission. Okay. That makes a tad bit more sense. There we go. Yeah, handbrake is not a good feature in this. But, right, up this way. Shit. Why does it gotta be dark in here? Which makes it a giant inconvenience for all this crap. Zoom zoom. Get back in. Now, where do they expect me to go from here? Come on, let's go. Skirt. Is that it? Apparently that was it? No, this Lady Killer Part 2. This is still Mission 5, so. Fair enough. I'm not questioning this game very much anymore. Like, I did at the start, but I think enough's happened to just be like, yeah, fuck it, it's an old game. To be expected, kind of thing. Do you have to ditch the car here or something? Yeah. Okay, I guess. Find a way to raise the gate. Okay, shooting that does not want to count. Whoa. Okay, I'm on a pull table now. Okay. Okay, that's ow. Sweet. Let's go. Go. the fuck are those things? Ow. Their weakness is getting hit in the knee. That's how you stun them anyway. Shit, go, 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 go. Okay, I'm guessing that was supposed to happen.
Duke, thank God nobody stepped on you. Listen, if you can find a way to raise this gate and get in here, our particle expander will get you back to full size. And maybe you can give me a hand with these two girls. Jesus, the way they've been whining. Too much for a guy like me to handle alone.
Sure, whatever. Can I breach it from here? Oh, you have to move this across. Duh. Got up the pushing wheeled objects. There we go. Take two. Boing. Boing. Use it. Swipe.
You around in my pocket like a little pet.
Your hot pocket.
Right, let's get back on this thing. Swipe.
Size only matters when you're full grown, baby.
Mm-hmm. I don't have like dual wielding really. Like that's a very Duke Nukem-y thing to do. I have to talk to you now, or? Need that, probably. Hello! Gimme. Actually, no, I should probably keep the fucking AT laser, just in case. No, that is false information. Chuck Norris is like the best. There's no better than Chuck Norris. No matter how much you people can tell me, Chuck Norris is the best, hands down. No questions asked. Like. Can we focus on the point here?
For my reward.
Duke, help! Oh, God, Duke, save us!
Oh, so now it's turned into a whole fucking...
Not in my town! You alien motherfuckers are gonna pay for this!
There, it's literally just gonna be a fucking... Overkill Mario playthrough now. Like the whole, Saving Princess Peach. In this case, Daisy as well, I guess. Just why not? I don't wish we could have put the RC car on it to make it into like a big fucking dune buggy. Would have made it so much better. No more shotgun ammo. Sweet. I literally just have to go back the way I came. You shitting me. fuck? Let's try knees against them.
I wonder how many pork chops I can make out of you.
Probably a few. Maybe a multitude.
Oh yeah, it's ass kicking time.
Shotguns are just like easy game changers. Be taking a lot of health damage here, but I don't even care. Just like, the vision's going all like drunk and blurry, and they don't like it. There you go. Really should have used my different, like the Nukem vision or Juke vision or this thing, whatever I was in the dark lair, but didn't think about that. That's why. Please let us drive that car. Please let us drive the car. That'd be fucking amazing if we could. Where did he zip off to?
Looks like Lady Luck just gave you the finger.
Where did he go?
Suck it down.
Mentable. I can miss that shot completely. Yeah, correct. Oh shit, I'm low ammo on this thing. That's not good. I want to drive the car though. Darn it. Okay, I picked up steroids for him to use probably in the next like bigger fight. That was good to know. That was good to know, I guess. But. How the fuck do you expect me to? Oh, it's just a simple like jump a clap. Lady Killer Part 3? There's three parts to this? Why? Please don't tell me there's a fourth. Kinda wouldn't make sense if there was a fourth for some reason, you know? Get punched, bitch. Right. This way. Okay, I ran out of shotgun ammo. That is upsetting. Maybe I'll destroy. Can I get ammo out of these now? I cannot, no. Sure, that works briefly. The fuck? Surely I could just jump up onto him from here.
Come on, buddy, get on up here.
How the fuck? Shut up. How the fuck do they expect me to get up? Caution, do not. Whatever.
What? You don't want to touch yourself? Get up here! Need to give yourself a hand?
Shut up. That was a terrible joke. It's a thing of, like, yeah, I'm here, but, like, where the fuck do I jump from next? Because he says use his arm, but like, how? Oh wait. Anything? Oh Christ, okay. That makes a ton more sense. Okay, alright. Do this. Alien attack. No. Leave that the way it is. Meaning, wait until this happens, then go across here, into this one. Christ, I'm bad at this. Here. Come on, there we go. Up on his head.
Graves is waiting in the lobby. Service hallway over there. Go on, Duke.
I'm moving him about fucking further that way, because that nearly killed me, you bastard. So bad at this all of a sudden. At least I know what I'm doing. Instead of being a complete spaz and like. Having to jump on the bits and pieces and hit and run all over again. There we go. Now I gotta go this way, I think.
Squeal harder next time.
Right, up this way. Sure. That was meant to hit the lasers, but okay. Can not grab nothing else now. Sure, just do that instead. Works. Kabloom. Hold on. Come on, Jerk. Three more than this. Three worse than this, I should say. Back. Do that. How the fuck do they expect me to get over this? There's no fire extinguisher. Oh no, wait, there is a fire extinguisher. I'm just being a dumbass about it. Come on, regen your health. So, I am...
You don't say cause some damage around Duke Nukem, man. You say we're gonna go bust some balls or tear shit up or something like that.
Oh, right. Let's rupture some spleens together.
Why are you such a dude?
Wow. The first one he said probably would have been better than that, but... This mission's gonna have to be on its own, because this is like already 30 minutes long. So like, check booth. There's other enemies. Fucking. And I've died. No, I haven't. Hi. Get back up, you dumbass.
Who wants white meat, huh? Who wants it? Blow it out your ass.
Oh, can I execute? Can I execute? Please, can I execute? No. Just dead. That's underwhelming. I kind of wish we could have executed him. Like, did like a final finisher or some bullshit like that. Over this way. Let's hope this is like the end of the bloody mission or something.
Excellent work taking out the mothership and getting down here, Duke.
Thanks.
I'm only sorry our EDF soldiers didn't make it. But I'll bear that burden and inform their families personally. Duke, the president was wrong. Dead wrong.
Good.
I hope to God he wasn't deliberately misleading us. We can't focus on his error now. Time is short. The
as per usual.
Pouring in by the dozen. They've taken the dam, Duke. The Hoover Dam.
They've
got technology that allows them to harness the generators to create some kind of wormhole in the sky. Now, Central Command has picked up alien fighters pouring in by the dozen on radar. The destruction of the mothership hadn't slowed them down one bit.
Well, of course it didn't.
Even more immediate problems. They're taking our women, Duke.
Jesus.
I think you understand the implications here. Screw the dam. Where are they taking our chicks? It looks like the women are being taken to the Duke Dome. I don't think the choice of venues is a coincidence. For them, it's personal. We need to move in and decimate the alien force on all fronts.
Mm-hmm.
Ask your old friend, Captain Dillon, to join us. He knows how you like to do things. I'm hoping all of the Earth Defense Force will learn from your example. Get to the Duke Dome as fast as you can.
Noted.
The Defense Force is already on its way, but they're outmanned and outgunned. We need you, Duke. Now more than ever.
Thanks, fucking Steam, for the little notifications there. Right, guys, I'm gonna leave it here because this video is already 30 minutes long and I don't want to make it any longer. So thank you very much for watching. As always, if you like this, hit the like button, share, comment, subscribe, the notification bell so you guys know when I go live and when I upload all the good stuff. And yeah, so I will see you guys next time / next week as per usual for the next episode. So thank you very much for watching and I shall see you guys then. Goodbye.